the Graviton to charge up the odds, and now they've got one last push with 90% on the clock.
Oh, they go! Oh my goodness, and the Ferret takes two off, uses the run. That's three, that's gonna be it.
That boot from Park was incredible, sending the hopes of Diffuse down to their demise.
Giving him the nano boost, even as the Tactical Buzzer has already been used. They get Boris, now they get Stunner. That's going to be what forces TBR Vanguard off this high ground, and he has not got the same mileage so far. And yes, just cleans the floor. What is going on here? I mean, look, it was a nano visor committed as well, but that was a nasty, nasty fight. Honestly, if you're 1018, you've got to be expecting that. You must anticipate combinations like that. They did not at all. This is no huge movement on the payload.
Trying to make their way, and there's the Graviton coming in there and picks up four of them. They do manage to find a couple of kills out of that one. Here comes Chillery's. They're going to be looking for that resurrection. It's going to be the four-man rest. Great resurrection coming in there. This could spell victory right here.
Look at all those red members dying.
He had the Soldier 76 ultimate right here. This guy's got the aimbot on. It's just headshot after headshot. Apudo making a great change here. And he's got the Deadeye up as well. Look how fast he's built. Oh my god, he just doesn't miss!